American Heritage Month.
That it is the month of June. We celebrate the contributions of those from the Caribbean in the world and in the United States. And so we just wanted to show you some of the fabulous foods of the Caribbean, as well as, and, you know, get a little grub on.
Yes, it's so beautiful, so delicious. And thank you for bringing Ronnie in,
yes,
the fabulous steel drum player.
Ronnie really just said that for me because I'm on the mic that I'm normally
playing. Come back and see that.
All right.
Chef Tony, tell us about this wonderful shrimp dish.
It's Cuban Creole, Camarones Criollo is known for the airport. We have our shrimp, which we marinate.
Mm-hmm. What do you marinate it in, Tony?
A little bit of the seasoning, how seasoning salt and pepper, a little bit more things.
Oh, yeah, a little bit more secret things, right?
We add a little bit of the sauce, mm-hmm, made of pimentos, tomatoes, and other.
Beautiful. Yeah. And what else?
And then we add
alcohol,
peppers, and onions,
and garnish. Mm-hmm. And just let it cook down?
Yes, ma'am.
Gorgeous. And then look at how pretty it is, everyone, when it's done. And I love these plates, Tony.
Color the gravy.
Gorgeous. So what is this dish called?
It's called Camarones Criollo, Cuban Creole Shrimp.
Cuban Creole Shrimp.
Yes, ma'am.
Excellent. Oh, my goodness. I'm going to stir this a little bit because it smells so good. Wowie zowie.
Looks like you've
done it. No, I learned from you. Okay, so Marcus, tell us about Reggae Hut. How long have you been open?
Reggae Hut has been in existence for 23
years.
Wow. Yes, a long, long time. When I was a college student over at Texas Southern, my senior year, the Reggae Hut was launched by Andrew Walker and Gary Mosley and a couple other guys.
Yeah.
So, and we've been here for 10 years, for the last 10 years, and we're super excited. It was a community staple. Kevin Beacom is the other founder. We've been here for the last 10 plus years as a staple in the community. We wanted to be a part of making sure that it stayed, it maintained, and that it flourished.
Yeah, and all the food is really authentic too, right?
Yes, it is very authentic. Papa Henry, who's shy back in the kitchen from Clarendon, from the great parish of Clarendon, he's in the kitchen cooking up some good stuff. He's playing shy on us today, but it's all authentic. Our agreement when we first came aboard, I said, I don't want to do anything in this kitchen that your mother would not approve of.
I love that. And it's such a cute restaurant.
Yes.
It's really quaint and cute and very homey.
Mm-hmm.
Very welcoming.
Like the island, like
yeah,
the Caribbean.
Yeah.
So, you know, the goal is to give people a little bit of an escape, a mini vacation, and come on down. We got some great food for you. Let's celebrate the great contributions of the Caribbean Americans to our nation and to our world.
Exactly. All right, so Tony, what are we making in the next segment?
The next segment we'll be doing curry snapper.
Curry snapper, I can't wait.
Dance.
Okay, you can dance. This is a first, everyone. All right, tell everyone where you're located, Marcus.
We're located in the heart of Third Ward, Texas, 4814 Alameda Street, in between Southmore and Lodging.
Excellent. Okay, now we can start dancing when the segment is over. Ronnie, thank you. You were awesome. Hey, everybody, this is Cleverly in Third Ward for Fox 26 News.
Oh, it looks like a great time, doesn't it? I want to learn how to...